exhibit is ready to roar into the Science Museum. This is Ultimate Dinosaurs, and these are not your typical T-Rexes that we're talking about. The dinosaurs you'll see here are probably ones that you've never heard of before. We're joined now by Kim Ransden, Communications Director for the Science Museum of Minnesota. Thanks so much for coming in tonight.
Thanks for having me.
So these are dinosaurs that we've never really heard about or haven't learned a lot about. So what kind of dinosaurs are we talking about?
Well, Ultimate Dinosaurs has 20 life-size dinosaurs from the other side of the world. These are dinosaurs from the southern hemisphere. So when you or I, most of us, think about dinosaurs, we think about the ones we saw in Jurassic Park. Yep. And the ones in our museum that we've had for 60 years. So those are North American dinosaurs. These are from other countries like Madagascar, South America, Antarctica even.
And you guys, I mean, we were looking at some of that video. I mean, these are very lifelike exhibits that people are going to be seeing.
They are. Their exact skeleton, so they're called cast skeleton, so it's the exact replica. So it's the size, it's how their head would have looked, so they're, you know, how big their teeth are. So yeah, it's the real thing, as close as you can get.
And there are some Minnesota connections too, right?
Yes, that's what's so great about this. So the Science Museum has been a leader in paleontology for probably about 60 years. Our former paleontologist found one of the dinosaurs that's in this show during her grad school travels to Madagascar. So she named this dinosaur. It's called Rapetosaurus. Huh. It's a plant-eating dinosaur, long-necked dinosaur from Madagascar. And her husband actually worked on another dinosaur. It's called Majungasaurus. So it's from Madagascar, too. So there's two Minnesota connections to these, you know, Madagascar dinosaurs. And so that's been really fun for us to get to work with her again. She's now a professor at McAllister College.
And what's great about the museum, too, is that it's not just for kids. Adults can go and just learn a lot, too, and have a great time.
Yes. So whether you're 5 or 50, these are amazing. I mean, there's nothing on Earth that's like a dinosaur right now. You can't see it. So your imagination starts kind of running wild, and they're amazing.
A great thing for families to do. Kim, thanks so much for coming in and talking about the exhibit. And for more information on this Ultimate Dinosaur experience, the Ultimate Dinosaurs, I should say, well, it opens tomorrow, March 1st, and it runs through August 24th, again, at the Science Museum of Minnesota. The exhibit is open during regular museum hours. And for ticket info and prices, go to our links page at kstp.com. Eric?
Excited to bring my two boys, that's for sure. All right, thanks, ladies. The